boat going out to the island.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Well, actually, they will drop us up onto the glass bottom boat, yep. And then the glass bottom boat takes us over to the island, then we get to swim up. Then there's a snorkeling tour there,
yep.
And we get to do whatever we like on the island.
Cool. And what are you hanging on to? Flippers.
Oh, yeah.
You got some flippers.
Yeah.
Ready for your swim?
Yeah.
Cool. Mm-hmm. All right, let's see where we're going.
Very stuff you're seeing around the place is elephants here, coral. What you're seeing are thousands of tiny hairs coming out of the surface of the coral, and they just wave around in the water and they pick out whatever they need out of the water that way. When they're done feeding, all those hairs go back into the surface of the coral and they go a really kind of lime green colour, like the bits you're sort of seeing around the place. So, we're talking about the leeching.
Yeah.
Yeah. So, yeah, the coral reef had a really hard time over the last couple of years with some pretty severe coral bleaching. And that's what happens with coral leaching, is the water temperature just gets a bit too high for the algae that lives on the coral. And the coral itself will get rid of that algae because it starts to become a bit of a poison to it, actually. Because of the different water temperatures, the algae puts out it's just a mild sort of poison to the coral. So the coral gets rid of it. Coral goes a very pastel colour, and then once it gets rid of the algae, it goes a very white colour. And the white colour is just the underneath, it's just the bare coral itself. It doesn't mean the coral's dead at that stage. It's got about 6 to 8 weeks for the water temperature to come back to normal. It does so in that time, and it allows the algae to return to the coral and then start breeding again, basically. And then the algae come back to the coral. Unfortunately, we really have quite severe sort of temperatures over the last couple of years, and a lot of the algae does not return, so a lot of the coral will die.
Another one is
the coquillage. Yeah, 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 the coquillage.